Amen.
In other words, our sin separates us from God.
I know what you like to have.